Dr. King came to cash a 100-year-old check written by the founding fathers. That was called A Blues of Hope. All right? This next one, oh, by the way, let me introduce it. That was